I studied conflict resolution at the University of Stellenbosch at postgrad level in Cape Town. And I then went on and studied with conflict dynamics out of Johannesburg and became a CEDAR, a Centre for Dispute Resolution of London accredited mediator. And then I went to the US and did a lot more in terms of mediation and conflict studies. And eventually I came back, and that was not just studying, that was becoming accredited as a trainer. I came back and I thought to myself, I've got so much in my head and it's all over the place. And to get my own mind right, I sat down for 9 months and wrote a training course.